Hello guys, welcome to Cut Studios, and today we're gonna make Spider-Man's web shooter effects without third-party plugin. So let's go. Okay, welcome to the tutorial, and we're gonna make your scene here. Your scene that you're shooting at nothing, but we will make a web or Spider-Man's web here out from your hands. Okay, we add an audio spectrum. I will put the link in the description and make it white by master likeness in the hue saturation, and then position your audio spectrum. And then turbulent displacement, adjust this picture whatever you want, because different video, different settings. Adjust your audio spectrum with turbulent displacement whatever you want, and then make it adjust the position, make a keyframe like this. And then you can add some directional blur here and adjust it 90 degrees, and for the blur length you can adjust it whatever you want. After that, turn on the motion blur like this, so you have double blur here. And you can add some dust or smoke effects. I will put the link in the description because it's from footagecrate.com. Okay, you're gonna have this. And for these scenes, you have the same step for the web shooter, but we can add some spider's web for the in front of a camera. And you can add some. I will put the picture in the descriptions below. So adjust the scale of the webs, and then make it screen. Okay, move it like 3 frames. Yeah, 3 frames here, and then scale it up. Okay, maybe like this. Disclaimer: this is whatever you want. Maybe you have your own settings, I don't know. And turn on the motion blur like before, and you're gonna have this. And we must add some camera lens blur because it's in front of the lens, it must be blur. But before it, we can add some this. Yep, like this. Yep. And from the blur, it's whatever you want too. Okay, you're gonna have this. Okay guys, thank you for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. See you in the next video. Bye.